And now for Schwartz. Pass across to Bozak, in on goal, and a save by Kemper. And now we have Maroon dropping the mitts here with Lyubushkin. And some right hand by Maroon.
It's the right
He gets the helmet off of the Russian defenseman. And he has landed some solid right hands. And down he goes.
And he's not done yet. He wants to finish it off. Give Lyubushkin a lot of credit. The 6'2", 200-pounder. Too much right there. Pat Maroon's an experienced scrapper. The defenseman took exception to Maroon going at the goaltender a little bit after the save was made. But after you give up a kind of goal that Binnington just gave up, place got quiet. That energy is necessary. It just happened to fall right in the lap there of Patty Maroon, and he responds with a good bout.
Lyubushkin has spent the last 5 years in the KHL. And a scrap here with Pat Maroon. Let's see what he does.
He barely touches the pads right there, but Lyubushkin came right over to him. Hey, give Lyubushkin credit, John. I've never obviously seen him scrap. I've never seen him play live. But Pat Maroon now knows he's got a willing combatant. And boy, Patty Maroon feeds him with a couple of rights right there.
And they will get fighting majors at 2:34. Well, Lyubushkin's been a healthy scratch for the last.